Like you said, I was big on that drive. It was 3rd and 4, I believe. And on 3rd and 4, they run a lot of slants. So we just knew just to get in their face, and he was going to throw the ball. You know what I'm saying? But that just goes back to film study, and that's just knowing the tendencies.
You had to make sure you didn't get called for interference, and you did a good job. How did they teach you that? Because you guys don't get too many of those calls, just to make sure you don't go through the guy.
Nah, definitely. That's all Coach JJ and Coach CY. Like, they teach us no penalties. And, like, as a team, we don't really get penalized a lot either. So I think it goes hand in hand.
You know, there's a lot at stake here in the last month. Have you?
Well, definitely.
Have you thought about that much?
Yeah, I mean, just to, you know, repeat what we did. A lot's on the line, but we attacking day by day, 1-0. That's the mentality, and it's going to stay that mentality. But nah, it's definitely a big emphasis. We know what's at stake, and Coach Fritz just said we need to play a complete game, and that's what we're going to do. That's our focus this week, is just playing a complete game and getting the job done.
To that end, what has happened after halftime the last couple of weeks, and what kind of changes do you think y'all need to make to be able to come out and maintain some of that first half intensity after halftime?
I would just say, for me, I can only really speak for myself, just to get myself going. And then once I get myself going, get everybody else going. But we've been focusing in practice. Our second half of practice, just pushing and trying to replicate our second half of practice, just like a second half of a game. But we know that's a area that we need to focus on, and we have been. So we're going to get that ironed out for sure.
What do you think's happened there, Lex?
I mean, it's kind of tough when you kind of go up by a lot of points and you kind of got to refocus. But that's just us not just being a little complacent. And I feel like as a unit, as a team, offense, defense, and special teams, like, we're attacking that. You know what I'm saying? That's a big emphasis from North Texas, and it carried over to this week. So we're on it, and we're definitely going to attack that, most definitely, because we don't like that as a team, and we don't like how that looks. So we're going to get it figured out for sure.
It's kind of living on the edge a little bit, right?
A little bit, but I mean, we're going to be all right for sure. We're going to be all right.
Early in the game, it looked like you had a chance for a pick six, but you didn't get your hands together. What did you see on that play?
Yeah, it was another 3rd down, I believe. They ran under slant, and we were in the cover two. But I jumped in, and I was a little too, like, caught in the back. Like, it was too easy to be true. So I kind of just batted it down because I didn't know where he was at. But, I didn't really know where he was at, and I just batted it down.
You guys have given up a lot of yards, but a lot of that is nobody can run on you, and teams are having to throw a lot. How do you feel like the secondary has played?
I feel like we've been playing well. And, to counteract your point, Coach Woods just put up a good it was on Monday. He showed us a slide. Like, even though we are giving up a lot of yards, like, a lot of teams, we're holding them to half of their average. So even though, like, we are hard on ourselves, it's still only half of their average. So it's like, I think Rice was averaging, like, 405 yards a game. They threw had, like, 270. So it's like, you know, like, we want it to be below 100, but it's like, you got good quarterbacks, and they practice too. So it's like, we got to just keep doing what we're doing. But if we keep holding them below their average, I think it's a plus for us.
So the confidence is still really high.
Definitely. The confidence never wavers. We prepare too well for it to waver. So, even when it does look a little gray from the sidelines, we know that we're just going to be just fine.